fantastic.
I've never played with anybody, any time in my whole career that was more driven and wanted to win more than Pete Shilt.
I worked very hard to achieve what I wanted, but I didn't think it made me any different to anybody else.
I've always been young at heart, I've always enjoyed a laugh, I've always been one of the boys. I mean, that's the way I've always been. Maybe that's one of the reasons I did some of the crazy things.